How to fix YouTube is not available in this region under Android phone. Guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you fix the problem like YouTube is not available in this region on your Android phone. So if you are facing this problem on your YouTube app, this video might be helpful to you. So let's get started. On this process, at first you'll have to firstly ensure that you have the stable internet connection on your device, so you can as usual check within your data or Wi-Fi connection. So from here you can check that, and now after you confirm that, you'll have to just open the device settings. So simply tap on settings. Alright, so from the setting you'll have to scroll down and go the option app. So simply tap on the app settings. Okay, so from the app setting you'll have to scroll down at the bottom and find the application YouTube. Alright, so after you find the YouTube, you'll have to just tap on that. And now from the app info of YouTube application, you'll have to just tap on this notification and make sure that you have allowed this notification for the YouTube. And now on the other hand, in the permission section, make sure you have granted all of the permission from here to the YouTube. So you have to give the permission from here. And now from here, you'll have to go the options like battery. So from here, you'll have to tap on it. And make sure from here you have not set the options like restricted. So from here you will have to go the option optimize or unrestrict. So after you make from here, you'll have to just back from here and go the options like storage. So simply tap on that. Okay, so from the storage section, you'll have to just tap on the clear data just at the bottom left corner. Alright, simply tap on okay. Alright, so after you're done from there, you'll be able to fix that problem like YouTube is not available in this region. And now from here, you can check the app in the store. Okay, so in this way, you can also fix the problem like YouTube is not available in your region. Hope this video was helpful to you, and please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video.